You need to become the most disruptionist nation in the world. India needs to innovate for the next 1 billion population of India in urbanization. It needs to innovate for sewage. It needs to innovate for clean water.
How is it that India can sustain this growth over many decades? Not over the next 5 years, but across political cycles, across elections.